stock shoulders. One of the most dangerous situations for a baby is to be partly born and stuck. Freeing the baby's shoulders is an emergency. If one maneuver is unsuccessful, move quickly to the next. This video will show external and internal maneuvers to help deliver a baby's stuck shoulders. Quickly recognize stuck shoulders. The head may be slow to emerge. The chin may not quite come out. Or the head may appear to drop back into the vagina like a turtle into its shell. If you have extra difficulty delivering the shoulders after the head is born, start maneuvers to free the shoulders. In most cases of stuck shoulders, the top shoulder is probably jammed behind the pubic bone. There is no single right way to free stuck shoulders. Several maneuvers have evolved through clinical experience. Have a helper keep track of time. Move on to the next maneuver within 1 minute if you're not successful. Never do fundal pressure. This will not help and may injure both the woman and the baby. Also, never jerk on the baby's neck, bend it too far, or apply too much traction. You could tear the baby's nerves. Remember, the shoulder is stuck behind a bone. If the woman's pushing efforts combined with steady traction on the baby's head does not succeed, stop and take a different approach. You may start with extreme hip flexion. Call for help, then give the woman clear directions. Ask her to pull her legs back towards her chest as far as she can and open her legs wide. This increases room in the pelvis. Have her push as hard as she can as you apply steady downward traction. First, press down to free the top shoulder, then lift up to see if the lower shoulder will come. Then press down again, then up again. Try to rock the baby out of the tight place. Here again, the shoulders are stuck. Ask the woman to grab her knees, pull them back, and open her legs wide. Have her push as you apply steady traction. Now call for help. Your team helps to hold the woman's legs in extreme flexion to open the pelvis. Next, add suprapubic pressure. Your helper presses down hard just above the woman's pubic bone. This can release the baby's shoulder from behind the pubic bone. Press the baby's head down towards the woman's bottom. When the top shoulder comes, move the head up to deliver the bottom shoulder. You can also try repositioning the woman to increase room in her pelvis. A squatting position can open the pelvis an extra centimeter or two. A hands and knees position also increases room in the pelvis. Hold the baby's head and press steadily downward, then upward, then down again. With the next contraction, try again. Up, then down, rocking the shoulders out. Once a shoulder appears, continue to press in the same direction to support the delivery of that shoulder. Internal maneuvers can also be done in this position. Next, try freeing the lower arm. Slide your hand into the vagina, over the baby's shoulder and along his arm to reach his forearm. Then sweep the arm across the baby's chest and out of the vagina. Here is the view from inside. Slide your hand along the baby's arm, then sweep it up and out of the vagina, freeing that shoulder. Or hook your two first fingers under the baby's lower armpit to pull out the lower shoulder, then sweep the arm out of the vagina. You may also try using a suction catheter that has been looped under the armpit to pull out the lower shoulder, or make room to put one hand in and sweep out the lower arm. Here, the team first tried extreme flexion of the woman's hips and suprapubic pressure. Next, the two first fingers are hooked under the baby's lower armpit. The fingers pull out the shoulder and arm. Then, the top shoulder was freed and the baby was born. She weighed almost 4 kilos and suffered no trauma. Next, try rotating the shoulders. Place two fingers behind the top shoulder and two fingers in front of the lower shoulder. Slight rotation may free the shoulders. Otherwise, continue rotating so that the new upper shoulder emerges beneath the pubic bone, hopefully in a better position to extract the arm. You can also try looping a catheter under the lower armpit to help rotate the shoulders. Push the back of the top shoulder while you rotate the lower shoulder through a half circle in the direction of the baby's back. With the help of the catheter, the new top shoulder is released. Then, sweep the arm out and free the other shoulder. Here, in real life, the catheter is looped under the armpit and the ends are clamped. The lower arm is rotated in the direction of the baby's back while you push the back of the top shoulder. The new top shoulder is then pulled out with the catheter. Now, apply traction on the delivered arm as you rotate the shoulders in the opposite direction, freeing the other shoulder. Stuck shoulders are unpredictable. Learn and practice the maneuvers with a doll so you and your team are prepared when a real case of stuck shoulders occurs. Remember, quickly recognize stuck shoulders and call for help. First, try extreme hip flexion, then suprapubic pressure, and next, reposition the woman. If those measures fail to free the shoulder, next, try to release the lower arm. If that fails, then try rotating the shoulders.